All right, welcome back everyone to more of this awesome exciting game, Batman Arkham Asylum. I don't know why I said it like that. I'm continuing exactly where we left off in the previous episode. Is there any surprise waiting for us here? Doesn't look like it. So we are just going to run this whole... Oops. What is that? Those creepy teeth. I'm sure something big is going to happen here, right here. See your styles. Oh man, they have guns. So we just... Okay, so they are covering the area that we were coming through. Let's take them. Where's the other two? Okay, the second guy is right over here. Bat gets stuck in the corner. Before you turn. Yes, we got all three of them in first attempt. Okay. You can make as much noise as you want. We have taken care of you guys.
Oh, let me go, you crazy bitch.
Sharpie use a bad word, mama's bang. Right, where are we going? Which building? I think we have just come out. Okay, so the whole place is going down the drains very fast. Joker is making him make those announcements. Okay, so we are going into medical facilities. The next tougher area, as far as I remember. Okay, now I can see there are guys with guns. There's supposed to be something over here. See, I remember parts of the game. I don't remember everything, but I'm not expected to remember everything because I played this years ago.
Joker tells us to kill the bat, we kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! It's the bat!
So let's first take the guys with the guns, and then we will keep on increasing the combo and making sure the guys with the guns don't stand up. That was beautiful. Close to 30, 27 combo. That was beautiful. If I can keep this up, actually, oh, how do I get there? From the other side? What the? Okay. We just had to find this. So, the better we do with those combos, the faster we will reap benefit from it. The faster we will be able to do all the upgrades. So this is, I think, where there was another wall kind of thing, where there was a trophy hidden behind. But I am a little low on patience today. Yeah, I said today, but normally I always run out of patience very fast. So anyway, let's see what's there behind this gate. Man, there is another guy with a gun. and he is pointing it towards here. Now, if those guys with the guns, they see you, you are in trouble. 7 hostiles, 1 armed. Okay, so as soon as he moves away, we are going to...
It's vital that everyone unload their sidearms immediately. Yeah, I recommend unloading them into... I can't read this. Yeah, unloading them into your head.
The Joker is making the warden read all sort of bullshit from a paper and having fun with it. I won't call it fun. Okay, so 6 hostiles right there. So as we progress through the story, more and more guys will have arms. Oh shit, a little bit of time mismatch and we got hit by him. Oh shit, he got me. He got, not me, he got bad. So you can imagine how more difficult fights are coming in. Oh, one guy was left and I couldn't see him. So anyway, we would have got all our... They were beating on this guy. Poor unarmed guy.
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
So here itself, when I played it for the first time, here itself I understood that medical facility as of now is the safest, but it won't remain safe forever. So there will some... Okay, the gate is a little more ready. Look at that. Look at a little bit of teeth taking shape and a little bit of ears. So when we are here, we will make another visit here. Let's see. If there is anything new. I'm not sure if there will be anything new here.
I'm afraid I cannot attend an appointment today, but Dr. Quinzel has kindly offered to sit in.
Stupid bat, always bothering Mr. J with your problems. You'll never be as green as him. You're just an ugly, stupid bat in a trap.
She is more direct than Joker. Stupid bat. You will never be as dreamy as Mr. J. Okay, again the same creepy hand movement. Anyway. So Zaz is counting on you finding his work. Yes, we cannot reach there. It's somewhere up on one of these buildings. They probably took the warden to the same place. No, it looks like they took him to somewhere else. Okay, so instead of we going through that other path, the game would have sent us through here and made us fight those guys that we fought already. And now here definitely the main door will be locked as far as I... Or maybe there will be Harley Quinn inside. Oh man.
When did he die? Probably when you shot him. That'll do it. You hungry?
Only one of them has a gun. So let's take him first. Okay. We saw a grate just outside. No, I'm not sure. Before we go more inside, we will check that grate. There may be a Riddler's trophy right here.
Uh-huh.
Where does this lead? Yep, Riddler Trophy. There's
what
nothing else here.
Someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles. A
lateral thinker. Yes, that's what you call him. And shut the fuck up, Riddler. We're not interested in your words. We only want the XP from your trophies. Okay, there is the trail again. So we'll have to take the shortcut, or the long cut, basically. Okay, we are back hot on the trail. Okay, so what's here? There is something here. As far as I remember, yes, there was one guy somewhere here. He will come out jumping. Ah, no, there was a Riddler trophy. And there is another trophy here, we'll get to see. Yep, actually, this is the Riddler.
Another one of the easy ones. Don't feel too proud, Batman.
Alright, so here comes one major fight. Man, we are in the main cell block. God knows what's waiting for us. All these guys? Okay, so they are in their cells. Okay, here comes the next biggest fight. And this will be difficult. No. Not yet, but that will be the place where we will have a very big fight. Let's pick this up. And those guys are going crazy. Okay, this gun is another riddle. What's all this music? Right, so we have been in there, we have been... Okay, so I guess this is electric claw. So okay, so this is where the trail again leads. How would you feel if you are let loose, or if all these guys are let loose on you? Let's check. That's right, okay, so that's where we need to go. But how do we go there? This door is closed, blocked. Oh, there was a gate which did not have... I missed that. Okay, it'll be hell to pay when we have to come back through this area. That's Ivy. All right, here we get to meet the next biggest badass, Ivy.
Stop! Stop, Batman, please! You've got to help my babies!
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain! Cry for help!
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
Poor children, I will save you.
Help me!
Haha, here there is another interesting character. Very, very interesting character. You see there inside? That's Cash. Well, that's not Cash. It says, do not approach inmate, maybe impersonating other personnel. Okay. Here we get to see that Harley will release Ivy.
Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you
is some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
She just releases her.
That feels so much better.
That's poison ivy.
She's a good kid.
I could watch this all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Now he does it. He has released all the inmates that we passed on our way in. So it'll be hell of a ride. Cut me free.
He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
Okay. So, with this, we get the ability to hack those electronic controllers that we had. Select cryptography sequencer. It's corner. Okay. And using that, we can hack this thing. Okay. Man, I need to get good at this because there will be some areas where you will have to do this very fast.
Lock this gate when I leave.
So upgrade available for cryptographic sequencer. Cryptographic range amplifier, we'll take that next time, and the power amplifier. My stature. So here in this game, they have portrayed Quincy Sharp as someone, this poor guy, someone who basically thinks too much about his stature. How do we get to this one? Okay, we can hack this. Alright, so let's try to get out of here. It's going to be much more difficult than getting in here. Okay, we got our next upgrade. So, there was a triple batarang, remote control batarang. So let's take the remote control batarang because that one will be very useful very soon. In the next game, Batman Arkham City, remote control batarang takes a complete different meaning. So here you'll have to take it slow because all these guys have been released and they have been hiding in several places. But also there is a Riddler trophy somewhere here. So I'm going to keep it in detective mode for now to make sure I detect all those guys. Ah, there it is. And there should also be another riddle in one of these rooms. As far as I remember, the walls are padded to keep these inmates from killing themselves. No, I don't see it. Okay, let's move on to the next section. Oh shit. So there will be several of them like this. Okay, I think it was one of these rooms. which had something special about it. No? No, does not look like. Okay, let's move on to the next area. This room is in the end of days for when. Okay, there is something over here. Okay, there is a trophy over here, but there is something more on the other side. What's that? Some kind of. Yeah. Well, the thing is, neither can we reach there. Neither our cryptographic sequencer can reach up to that. So here comes the next big fight, as far as I remember. She's going to switch on those.
I always thought there was a spark between us.
She's really gymnastic. Double dare ya!
You guys are idiots!
Alright, here comes the big fight! Before they get their guns. There are more waiting on the sidelines. This middle section makes the, you know, the combos more difficult. Come on, guys. This is a little more difficult than it looks because it's a small area and there is not much of place to move. Oops.
Is that as easy as it looked? Huh. Well, it won't be so easy trying to catch me.
We still cannot catch him. The bat still cannot catch him. Catch her. Okay, so now what do we do? Okay, we'll have to go in there to switch off the electric. So this is where we are supposed to come here. Let's switch it off. This game did an awesome job to set the overall tone of the game, tone of the story, and then challenging you in every corner. Come on, come on, come on! Yes, there we go. Nope, this is the way we came through when we came back. So that got locked too. So I guess this is the way we need to go. Yes. But okay, come on, guys. There's one more guy somewhere there. Yeah, he will come running. If you don't time it correctly, these guys will choke Bat a little bit. Basically, get on his shoulder and choke him from up there.
I thought you'd never find it.
Was it one of these rooms which had something interesting? Don't really remember which room it was. It was this one. Okay, this is the calendar man's room and he has put dates everywhere. Okay, I guess that's it in this area. Let's move out. There is a door up here we have not checked. This is where another big fight is coming up, as far as I remember. Oh, this is that, the other one, where we'll have to...
Look who's finally turned up, the Dark Knight himself.
The Dark Knight himself. How is it hanging, Babs? Oh shit. First, we need to...
Wow, that's a nice toy you got there, Babs. Can I have one?
This is where it's timed.
No fair, that's cheating, Babs. Time to turn up. You gonna leave those two guys hanging around all over?
Okay.
Time to go.
Now, where is... We can go here now? Yes. Come on. Shit. What just happened? Okay, here we go. We have already... You know, the problem of remembering something...
Look who's finally turned up, the Dark Knight himself.
Problem of remembering something half, actually, it actually makes things more difficult. No. Okay. So we need to first get this. She will give us... No, this one is pretty difficult. Has a very small area within which it will work. Man, we made it up.
We're both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
Going after that crazy witch. I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
Don't go easy on her. For me. We will run behind. While running out, she also left these teeth. The freaky ones. So as far as I remember, if we did not increase the range of our cryptographic sequencer, we won't be able to unlock that. So let's go. Where are we? Now I guess we will come up to a very electric fight. I have no idea how long I have been recording. One hostile. He'll suddenly jump out. So yeah, that fight that is coming up in the on the electric floor will take quite some time. So what we will do is we will end this episode right here. I want to finish this game fast, but I don't want to make the episodes too long. So I will cut out some of the traveling around, running around portions to keep it a little more interesting. Thanks for watching. If you're new to the channel, please do subscribe. I'm trying to improve the content, the games, and the gameplays, trying to improve its quality as well as trying to make it more entertaining for you guys. If you like what I'm doing, please do subscribe to the channel. That helps us a lot and gives me a lot of motivation. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your time. GameChangerX up.